Hi, my name is Matt Berry, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to deploy a multimedia interactive learning application, otherwise known as a MILA. Okay, we'll have a look first at an example, and in this case we have the listen and select MILA with the common objects content learning content cartridge. Let's have a look. So this is how it looks, this is how it works. Okay, that all works correctly. So let's create an instance of listen and select with common objects. So in the Moodle course, we're going to turn the editing on and then add an activity with the SWF. We'll call it listen and select. You can give it any title you like. Going to call it common objects. Okay, so let's deploy it. First, you need to choose the correct application or file, which is in the Moodle course files directory. And I keep them in the SWF folder here. And you can see SMIL listen and select. We'll choose that. And then we need to choose the correct learning content cartridge, which is also in the Moodle files directory. I've got them here as a selection. The particular one we want is common objects. So we'll go into that directory. And in here, you've got all the data. There's some MP3 files. Go back. There's the pictures. Go back. And the data that we actually want to deploy it with is here. This is the file here, ends with SMIL, SMIL or SMILE, however you like to pronounce it, and it's a type of XML file. We're going to choose that, and that's it. So let's test that and see how it works. Save and display, and there you have it. And it all works. And that is how to deploy a MILA interaction in Moodle. My name's Matt Berry, and thank you for listening.